Hey, what's up? This is Václav here. About 3 months ago, I made a video introducing Home Assistant's Voice Preview Edition. And in this video, it appeared as if I had a conversation with the satellite. Let's check it out.
Brána je otevřená už 5 minut. Mám ji zavřít?
And then I can follow up with controlling the house.
Jo, zavři bránu, díky.
Brána byla úspěšně zavřena.
So what's going on in here? So from the video, it might look like as the satellite is reminding me that I left the gate open and it's asking me whether I want to close it. And I simply respond, yeah, close it. And the gate is closed. So it looks like I had a conversation with it, which if this was your understanding that I was misleading you a little bit, I cut it there. I didn't want to say the trigger word in the middle, and it might look like I was cheating a little bit. In fact, I was kind of looking a little bit in the future, specifically 3 months in the future, because today this is possible, and I will show you how it works. But at the time, what I done is I got a reminder that the gate is open. But then I said a trigger word again, so the satellite was listening again. And then I said, please close the gate. And then the gate was closed. So I had to say the trigger word in the middle. I cut it in the video. But today I don't have to do it anymore. I can include the question in the notification. I can even provide a context. If I respond yes, then it would mean what the yes is referring to. It means it's referring to closing the gate. Let's look at it. Let me show you how it works. I like to use the developer tools to experiment. So let's open it and go to the satellites. And there is the announce action that we've used previously. And right under it, there's the new start conversation action. So here I can select my Home Assistant Preview Edition and I can add the message. So I'll just say the gate is open for more than 5 minutes. Shall I close it? And optionally, I can add here extra system prompt where I say close the entity ID of the gate. This is optional. I've tried it before that and it works as well. But I have a feeling if I put it in there, it's a little bit more reliable and faster. So I can just hit perform the action and see what happens.
Vjezdová brána je otevřená déle než 5 minut. Mám ji zavřít?
Ano.
Brána byla úspěšně zavřená.
So that was easy. I didn't even have to add a code to close the gate if I said yes and skip it otherwise. How does it work? Well, it's a satellite. It's a voice assistant. So if I would just wake it up and told him to please close the gate, it would do it. I wouldn't have to add any code for closing gate either, right? And this is exactly what happened. It activated the voice assistant with the context. You're talking about the gate. I asked you whether you want to close it. You said yes, so I know that I should close the gate. But I could have said something else, right? Because it's a voice terminal. It has got some context, but it's listening. So I could have told him, please turn on the lights, or I could have asked for the weather. That would be fun. Let's try that.
Vjezdová brána je otevřená déle než 5 minut. Mám ji zavřít?
Jaké bude dneska počasí?
Dneska bude slunečno s maximální teplotou kolem 12 stupňů Celsia a minimální 8,2 stupně Celsia.
So that's cool. I like it very much. I have changed about 3 automations I had where I changed the notification into this conversation. So it will result into an action. I don't have to go ahead and do something, but it will automatically end with the issue fixed. So that's cool. How do I change the automation, you might ask? Well, that's easy. So we have tested that in the developer tools. So I can just either copy it from here, can tag this YAML code and copy it, or I can just recreate it. It's not a big deal. So I will go to the automation there is the announce action, so the gate is open more than 5 minutes. So I'm gonna add a new action from the satellite, but instead of announce, I'm gonna say start conversation. From here, I will select the voice assistant preview edition. Here I will add the message, and I might add the extra system prompt if I want. So I have the start conversation, and I can just delete the announcement. And it's as simple as that. I like that. I hope you like it as well. Let me know in the comments why you find this useful, whether you've used it or not. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.